Life goes so fast, I've been living so slow. Let's just leave, do whatever we want to. I don't want no regret, nor any days, nor any days.
早晨，而家系朝头早7:30，咁咧因为酒店有包埋早餐，而楼下嗰间餐厅咧已经开咗啦，咁所以咧我而家就落去食个早餐，然后继续今日嘅行程啦。我想上影下外面嘅海景嘅，但系因为起晒雾，我自己都睇唔到。Anyway，let's go 睇下下面有咩食先。
而家时难上早咧，餐厅得我一个啫。咁其實佢都有提供一啲嘅果汁啊、cereal 啊、yogurt 等等啦。咁其實我有啲想食 yogurt 啊，呢度過咗嚟咁多日之後咧，一日都冇食過。咁但係我又驚肚痛啊，始終 road trip 啦，咁所以都係嗌咗熱食。咁啱啱咧就用咗個多士。咁熱食咧就包括 bacon、腸仔、燒番茄、豆啊、蛋等等。咁就豐富得嚟，希望唔會肚屙啦。
泰國好豐富嘅早餐啊！試咗係個餐過嚟食。
香港朝頭早我連嘢食真係太啊！
跟住佢個 chef special 咧，應該都係一種麵包嚟嘅，可能。咁佢唔係喎，佢係一個壓扁咗嘅薯餅。個口感係好厚實㗎啦。哎，我發現我係睇影唔到我做緊啲咩啦。
番茄茄汁豆，
我想講香港好似好多人唔中意食茄汁豆，但我係好中意食茄汁豆。好甜，新鮮嘅番茄。我覺得早餐包埋呢個嚟講都算幾大，呢個係一個豐富嘅早餐。食完個早餐，而家好飽，有肚腩仔添啦。我啲 friend 成日都笑我翻到香港之後應該會肥咗一圈，我都有呢個心理準備。不過唔緊要啦，開心就好。然後我今日終於記得要食雲浪丸啦。我琴日咧去嗰程我唔記得咗咯，跟住我要中途停站嗰陣，我專登開翻個夾拎翻粒藥出嚟食咯。咁其實咧個司機嗰手車係好穩嘅，只不過我本身。大部分的交通工具都會暈車浪啫，咁所以就食雲浪丸啊！如果搭車會暈嗰啲人咧 ，join 呢個 tour 都記住要開定少少平安藥俾自己食。咁我而家咧就等9:01導遊嚟接我哋，然後就繼續 road trip 啦。今日咧應該係去哈利波特嗰條火車軌嘅。咁就睇下啲雲會唔會散，跟住可唔可以睇到啲靚景咯。咁咧，我而家就喺酒店出面等緊導遊架車到啦。今日同琴日比真係凍咗好多，你見我而家已經戴翻頸巾啦。不過我都係著咗短褲咯，所以希望下晝出太陽啦。啱啱凍得滯，所以我上車入面咧，就再加多咗一件 fleece。咁呢個都係嚟 Scotland 要留意嘅地方啦，因為呢度嘅温差實在太大啦。咁 Glenfiddich Viaduct 咧，其實就係哈利波特火車取景嘅地方啦。咁我而家咧就行上一座小山丘，睇下上面可唔可以揾到一個靚啲嘅拍攝角度。睇記錄啦，架車應該半個鐘之後到。Let's go！ 喺呢度啊，但我估唔到咧，這個山同 Viaduct 個距離都有啲遠，咁所以咧，我決定都係快速行翻落去，然之後再行到去火車路軌下面啦。
不過話雖如此咧，喺呢座小山丘望翻後面嘅湖，係一個好好嘅觀景角度咯。咁下面你見到一座石碑嘅喺度啦。不過大部分嚟呢度嘅人咧，都唔係為咗呢座紀念碑而嚟，而係為咗 visit Harry Potter 嘅老鬼。咁 so let's go。我哋而家嚟到一個同 Glenfiddichfyrddin 更加近嘅位置啦。上面其實而家應該好多人都係等緊最早嗰班蒸汽列車經過啦。咁我都要揾個好啲嘅位置去睇佢先。我想講咧，上到嚟咧，你就明白點解 J.K. Rowling 可以又咁有想像力，創作到咁多神秘神奇嘅創作。因為呢度望出去真係非常之靚咯。即係香港咧，你會見到好多山海，但係唔好似呢度咁巨大啦。而 Scotland 因為佢天氣好變幻莫測咧，即係而家係仲有少少迷霧，但係同時太陽咧都喺呢邊慢慢升起啦，所以成個畫面咧係好 splendid 嘅。咁我哋而家咧應該等多幾分鐘咧，架火車就會經過呢一度啦。By the way咧，如果要上嚟 Glenfiddich 嘅話咧，我強烈建議大家著行山鞋啦，就唔好著啲靚靚鞋啊，或者係布鞋咁樣，因為咧落完雨之後咧，呢度嗰啲泥咧會濕曬啦，咁就會 jam 住對鞋啦，咁或者會入水咁樣，咁所以其實係好唔 friendly 嘅。咁除咗 Glenfiddich 呢度之後，其實成個 Sky Area 或者成個 Highland 咧，我建議大家著行山鞋咯。咁你先可以行上去唔同嘅 feel spot， 睇到靚嘅景。10:09嗰班火車之後咧，個個而家做嘅都係行落山咯。咁下一班車咧11:07啦，但係因為我嗰架車咧11:03就要走啦，所以就冇得再睇多一班。最可惜嘅咧就係嗰架火車經過嗰陣，個太陽啱啱好俾雲遮住咗咯。如果唔係，應該會更加靚個畫面。之後其實我唔係 Harry Potter fan 啦，但係咧。即係當你見到全部人喺架車經過之後一齊拍手咧，嗰畫面都係幾感動嘅咯。我哋而家嚟到一個細沙灘，然後呢個咧應該係我嚟到 Scotland 之後第一個見到由沙組成嘅沙灘，因為喺英國咧其實好多沙灘咧都係石灘嚟嘅，即係鵝卵石啊或者係碎石咁樣啦。同埋咧，雖然我唔係好清楚呢度嘅 restriction 啦，但係無論係去到湖邊啊定係山咧，都會見到有人 camping、kayak、健行等等。咁可能因為呢度係比較 remote 嘅 area 咧，都唔會有人走過嚟捉你話啊，唔可以做呢樣，唔可以做嗰樣。咁所以呢度嘅人咧，同大自然係非常之親近嘅。而家咧，我哋嚟到 Mylek 呢個小鎮啦，咁係一個近海嘅小鎮嚟嘅。咁我哋陣間咧就會喺呢度搭船去 Isle of Skye 天空島。咁 Mylek 呢個地方地理位置應該都算方便嘅，因為我見有火車啦。咁所以咧，如果你係自己嚟旅行，
跟住唔係揸車，我諗搭火車都可以嚟到呢個小鎮，然後再轉去天空島嘅。咁我哋而家咧就 explore 下呢個小鎮有啲咩好食啦。咁喺馬來兜咗一個圈咧，我最後都係決定 settle 喺呢個小鎮 Main Street 對出嘅一間餐廳度，因為我經過嗰陣聞到佢超級香，果然氣味係餐廳嚟講非常之好嘅一個 advertisement。Let's go！
嚟到海邊城市，梗係要食 fish and chips 啦。其實我聽講過咗嚟英國咁多咧，係我第一日食 fish and chips， 我驚喉嚨痛啊！但係因為我問我太
Hello
我問我太香啦，即係我要試下。咁我嗌咗一個魚咧，就 hot dog 啦。咁佢就話呢個係最 popular 嘅一款，咁試下好唔好食？佢仲有熱蒸氣飄揾出嚟嘅，佢都啱啱炸嘅。佢個皮炸出嚟咧係脆嘅，同埋條魚都唔算好腥，啲肉質都算鬆。但我哋講特鹽有少少冇味咯，魚本身係味道唔算太重啦，個炸法應該都冇做特別嘅調味，咁所以就要加啲檸檬一齊食。想講呢個路燈超好笑咯，佢綠燈淨係停三秒咯，即係響咗九下之後咧，就會轉翻紅燈。即係雖然條路好短啦，跟但係即係勁快咯。跟住我見所有人都係即係有警車拍咗喺度，都係無視咗，直接衝過去。我哋而家搭船去 The Isle of Skye 啦，我哋架车咧就泊咗喺船嘅下面啦，然后啲人咧就可以坐喺 passenger lounge 或者系船外户外嘅 area 啦，咁我哋就睇下有冇咩风景睇啦。而家嚟到 Isle of Skye 嘅南面啦，咁到我同我哋講咧，北面同東面就會相對比較多遊客啦，咁所以佢比較中意呢度，因為呢度比較安靜少少，安靜到你連風聲都聽唔到，覺得自己好嘈。然後咧，頭先一路搭車沿途都見到好多嘅羊啦，咁一個 fun fact 咧就係蘇格蘭嘅羊嘅數量咧係多過人口總量，咁所以我哋就見到好多好多羊仔啦。咁我哋而家就停咗喺一個石灘附近。What do I have to say to keep you by my side? How to start in a liquefy? Need you here to tell me that it'll be okay. Maybe one, loving two, and now it's three. 3 a.m. thinking.
thinking, what if it's you and me? At the end, maybe we'll be okay.
現在 Scotland 開始落雨啦，係我嚟到呢度之後嘅第一場雨咯。我之前一路都唔敢講話，難得嚟到全部都好天，因為我就驚落雨。但係咧，其實喺呢一度咧 ，Isle of Skye 落雨係好正常嘅，因為其實 Isle of Skye 呢個字咧係指 misty 或者天空啦。咁所以呢度長期都係好大霧嘅，應該係一個好接近天空嘅落雨咯。
同大家嚟個簡單嘅 room tour 啊！咁入到門口咧，就有個暖爐啦。我希望佢 work 啦，因為就好凍。然後一張雙人牀、鏡啦、梳妝台。其實都幾 decent， 有啲 expect that。跟住廁所啦，我仲有個天窗個廁所，廁所都有暖爐噶，太好啦，好似幾舒服咁樣。希望今晚住得舒服啦。
咁咧，頭先導遊同我哋分享咗一件幾難過嘅事啦。因為我哋頭先喺一個小鎮度停十分鐘嘅時候咧，我就見到蘇格蘭個國旗咧掛咗，即係下半旗啦。咁我就問佢發生咩事，佢就話咧 ，Highland 呢度最近發生咗一單槍擊案啦。而呢度嘅人全部都好震驚咯，因為其實高地人係好和平啦，好 respect 其他人嘅。咁所以，係咯，聽到都覺得好難過。然後咧，咁我應該未必出去食晚餐啦，因為有啲攰，同埋吹咗成日之後，我覺得有少少想病，所以就睇下附近買 take away 定係直接瞓覺啦。頭先食到一半咧，因為啲蚊子仔啦，佢哋叫做 the nest 啦，實在太煩啦，所以我哋就買咗外拎咗外賣翻嚟。我買嗰個咧係一個三重芝士 pizza 咯，但係佢真係太大份啦，我後屘先見到佢可以逐塊逐塊買啦，所以有啲浪費。不過係啊，佢係幾好食噶，但係然後而家食咗啲嘢，個人暖翻啲，戴咗頂帽之後咧就舒服少少。希望聽日唔好咁凍啦，我哋聽日見。She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something about her features. You'll find her beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. You see her walking down the boulevard. She got the posture of